Hello and welcome to Yeyu Lab. Today I'm super excited to share something useful for you, the AutoGen developer out there. Yeah, I'm talking about integrating open source language models into AutoGen. That means better privacy and way less cost. Previously, I took you step by step through setting up AutoGen with a sleek web UI, and we had a blast exploring those awesome multi-agent apps that can handle various tasks. I've heard the buzz in the tech community, and based on that, I put together a new series of tutorials that focus on extending the AutoGen configurations. There are various similar methodologies for developing open source models like Olama, FastChat. In this tutorial, I will introduce a very simple way with only one function adding to your AutoGen project without touching any existing program by which you will convert your GPT-based agent to open source models on Hugging Face. Without further ado, let's dive. If you are new here, or maybe you need a quick refresher on the AutoGen framework, let's hit the basics. AutoGen is the incredible tool from Microsoft that basically lets AI agent have smart conversations to tackle complex tasks collectively. It's a very useful framework because of its custom conversation patterns and easy integration with human input. And it integrates with other prompt techniques or tools like OpenAI Assistant to make those AI agents more functional. For those called assistant agents with LLM configurations, AutoGen provides only OpenAI models in the application demo of official notebooks. Fortunately, at the most technical level, AutoGen's text generations relies on OpenAI's APIs. This suggests that by using a flexible interface designed to mimic OpenAI's APIs, we could actually run text generation using open source models locally. Building on this premise, the vLLM steps into the spotlight, which offers a compatible interface that seamlessly redirects OpenAI API to the interface serving running open source models. vLLM is an accessible and efficient library designed to provide fast and affordable large language models inference services. It boasts serving throughput and efficiently manage memory resources, especially for attention operations, with its page attention feature. And vLLM easily integrates with Hugging Face models and supports high capacity serving with several decoding methods, such as parallel sampling and beam search. vLLM's user experience is enriched by its capability to stream outputs and provide an OpenAI compatible API server. That's what we will use in this demo. You will find it's quite big number of supporting models in this list. And although the mainstream model architectures has already been included, they still accept users' submissions for adding more models. All right, get ready to get into the code. Let's do it. The demonstrations will be focusing on large language models, local deployment that will need the provision of a GPU for computing power. So for a straightforward demonstration, I will showcase it using Google Colab. So firstly, I will quickly show a simple AutoGen app with two agents to resolve math problem by using the GPT-4 models as normal usage. Let's see how easy to implement it in the AutoGen framework. Make sure you have installed the PyAutoGen and OpenAI packages. Now we should define an LLM configuration. LLM config is an essential component that enables AutoGen's agent with relevant LLM capabilities. Here we only use one GPT-4 model. For the OAI, OpenAI config list, you can define it as an environment variables. At this moment, we only need to add GPT-4 11.6 preview model. The next step is to construct agents. Let's construct the two normal agents, assistant agent, which runs GPT-4 at the backend, and mass user proxy agent, which acts as the user proxy to provide professional math questions and execute code in its environment. Okay, now we can prompt the conversation to let them generate an answer. About a math question, find all x that satisfy the inequality as this. You can see the output here. The assistant agent generates a runnable Python code that can calculate the inequality, and the math proxy agent directly executes it in its environment and prints the answer. That's it. Let's see how easy can this app convert from GPT-4 models to an open source language model. Here you should make sure that you have at least 16 gigabytes of GPU memory in your runtime environment. And you can also subscribe to a Colab Pro to have a V100 or A100 GPU environment. Since we are going to use vLLM library, don't forget to install it. In addition to the original LLM configuration with GPT-4 model, we need to add an open source model to fit the interference into the 16 gigabytes VRAM. We choose the newly released model Phi 2 from Microsoft, which is a small language model with only 2.7 billion parameters, perfectly suitable for this AutoGen testing. We can directly copy the Hugging Face Pass Microsoft Phi 2 into the configuration as well as set the API key to empty. Then we create the configuration object and filter out the Phi 2 model. Now comes the most key step of this project. We are going to implicitly run the vLLM command in the Python code as a sub-process to run the local model's inference with configured parameters. The main logic in this create LLM server function is to call the Python module command vlm.entrypoints.openai.apiserver by providing the local address and available port and additional parameters that run the Hugging Face models properly. When the server starts running, we can add the address with the port, copy to the base URL to replace the original endpoint of OpenAI API. So simple, right? The next step, we are going to construct the agents. The difference is that the model I used in this project, Phi 2, has only a 2K context window instead of a 4K context window of minimum in OpenAI's definitions. Thus, we can change the normal assistant agent to a compressible agent, which is derived from the same LLM-based conversable agents class, but with content compress feature to prevent the token overload error using OpenAI's API layer. The compress config setting in the compressible agent is flexible to be changed according to your model restrictions. Please check the AutoGen's official documents for more details on compress parameters. The mass user proxy agent for executing Python code remains the same as in the OpenAI model version. Now we can prompt a conversation to let them generate an answer. Please be aware that this model is not proficient in programming and is much less capable of following instructions compared to commercial large language models. Therefore, I'm not focusing on assessing the quality of its text generation. Just my goal is to check if the inference feature in AutoGen functionality running properly. From the output, the assistant powered by Phi 2 can follow the instructions to generate Python code in Markdown format, although the answer is obviously not correct. But one thing that needs to be highlighted is that this inference spans almost 16 gigabytes of my V100 GPU in the Collab Pro account for your reference. And also it looks some additional output parser to handle with this model template need to be done further. Once a well-trained and designed open model is deployed in the same way with enough computational resources, the performance can be much better for sure. Okay, that's it. If you don't have enough GPU resources or Collab Pro account, don't worry. In my next video, I will show you the way to use open source models without deploying locally. That's all for today. For the tutorial and the source code, you can find the link in the description below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Keep innovating, and I'll catch you in the next one.